Hi guys, Anik here.
Hi guys, Holly here.
Welcome to K2M Unboxing and Reviews. Today we're going to be unboxing this Movo PM20-S. It has two mics attached to it and you put it through a headphone jack and you can use it for interviews and stuff with only one phone. There's two mics and the people are talking to it, which gives better sound and stuff.
Yeah.
Here you guys can see the box. Here's the front and the back. Frequencies and other things here. And now let's open it.
So once you open it,
this bag comes here with, which says Movo.
It's a leather.
It's just like this support paper.
Yeah.
And this. This over here is
a
user manual. Here it has
features
and stuff.
Presentation and all that.
Over here it says 3.5 millimeter with 1/8 of an inch Glod 4 pole mini plug. And then the two mics are hatched like that and frequencies and other things. So now let's go and open this pouch. So in this pouch you have
that
silica gel, and here, let's put this to the side. Okay, so you have the two foams for the mics, two clips also.
And this clip
And these two are just extra, just in case if they get ruined in any way. So we can put these to the side. Now let's go on to this.
So
let's untangle it a little. And now you have the thing itself. So over here are the two mics. So what we're gonna do is put this in here, and you're able to connect audio jack to here. And now we can just attach these to our shirts like that. And now it's just like it's now like we're just interviewing each other and it'll give better noise. So so now you guys can see how it sounds.
So this is how it's going to sound. So this is the Movo thing.
So it sounded pretty good. It was pretty clear, unlike compared to the Apple's mic itself, because there wasn't any external noise because of the mic, since it's close to your mouth.
Mm-hmm. So here it is, and this. So they labeled it the mic and the SPK, whatever that is.
I think you put something in here, but... So you put speakers in here if you want it to be directed out.
Or you want to have headphones. So you want someone who's interviewing, they can put into their headphones.
And then they can hear themselves and the other person.
Yeah.
So this thing is pretty cool. We can use it for interviewing and maybe even like our videos on like these Bluetooth headphones we're using.
Yeah.
And we can... these are better than these over here, the Apple's originals.
Put these headphones in there.
So
we can put this in the speaker thing.
One interviewer would put this into the ears and talk, so the interviewer can hear the interviewee, into the headphone, right? So that's how you do. This is really good handy device for, you know, noise canceling and do a better interview, podcasting, or doing any video that you guys are doing for the videos for gaming or something. You're filming each other and you just have one phone with you, right? You don't, and you want to have good quality, you can have two microphones for two people, and the interviewer, whoever he or she is, they can put in their ears and you can start doing that.
Yes.
Okay.
So that's why these things are used for. Our dad just explained it, and these things are pretty cool, and I like them because it's pretty clear and stuff, as you guys heard. So thank you guys for watching this video.
Please like this video.
Remember to subscribe to our channel.
And remember to hit the bell icon.
Bye.